sleep, rave, repeat.
Hey guys, welcome to Zane here. Today I'm going to be doing... I did say, guys, that I was going to be doing this. So let's get on with the video. Okay, first off, I am going to put on my big light. A lot better. So let me just tuck that in there. Right, we shall start off with basically I'll run the camera along and then I'll show you everything individually. So let's go. Okay guys, this is starting from this side, right along. Come on, stay in focus. Do here, okay. Now let me show you everything individually. This is, oh sorry door. I have this thing, it's just a wheelie thing and it like, it has wheels and claws and I just keep some folders and that in it. And this is my, this I call this like my precious place where I keep all my important stuff like my piggy bank with my personalised name, my deodorants, my picture, my sister, and like the thing I made at my lock-in. These are all my DVDs and games, my wardrobe, and as you can see, look at the state of that. It's actually okay from there up, but when you look down, oh my god. And then I've got my washing basket, bedside table, drinking some water, very healthy. And my bed. And over this side of the room, I have, that was in my March haul, my arch favourites. I've got a yoga ball. Fancy, I got my fan because I sleep with a fan and I put it over here. My guitar, a bunch of board games, books, my shoes, and then my chair. Now I'm going to show you where I do my most of my work for YouTube. So let's start. I've got an Xbox 360, 20, I don't know what inch that is. This is my camera, my digital camera, my tripod, my phone, and my plugs. And look down there, guys. Oh my god, it's a mess. Look at that. Now this is a light bulb, inside a light bulb, because, and it's a touch. This is it's like a little tornado and it's all colourful, and my pens. Basically guys, this was just a quick room tour. Really do hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.